Good morning, Comstock High School. Today is Monday, December 3rd, and this is Harry. And Harry, bringing you today's announcements. For today's lunches, you'll have a choice of fajita-style chicken, beef lasagna, barbecue chicken pizza, and chicken nuggets. The SAT word of the week is clout, special advantage or power, as in Harry has a lot of clout. An example of this could be children of rich and famous people often believe they have a lot of clout. And let's go down to birthdays. Very special birthdays to Brianna Tiffany, Jason O'Mahone, and Shamiah Duff. And now, let's head on over to the weather.
Good morning, Comstock High School. This is Lean Dog.
And Amber.
And we're bringing you today's weather.
Today is going to be a high of 37.
A low of 28.
With a 20% chance of snow.
Stay warm. Back to you.
Thanks, guys. Do you want to get involved in causes you're passionate about here in your hometown? Are you looking to build your resume for future jobs, college applications, or scholarships? Are you looking for a part of your community? Join the Kalamazoo County Youth Cabinet. Current initiatives include enhancing food security for Kalamazoo County residents and the exploration of racial identities. The group meets Tuesday nights from 7 to 9 p.m. twice a month. Students who attend two meetings a month will receive a $25 stipend. See Mr. Cotta for more details. Now, let's head on over to Master Van Emmon with today's day in history.
Hey guys, I'm here with Coley Woley and Polly Wally. And this is the day in history.
All right, B, what happened in history?
Okay, today in history, 1989, United States and Soviet Union announced the Cold War was over. Ooh. No more Cold War.
Warm. Yeah.
It's like cold without
word to your mother.
Yeah. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Mr. Van Emmon. And seniors, make sure you get your cap and gown in before winter break, before a pizza party, and get your baby and your senior pictures in to Mrs. Gooder as soon as possible. If you have any news that needs to be sent out, please contact any of us here at the WBNC or email us at WBNC@comstockps.org. This has been Harry and Harry on the WBNC, the White and Blue News Crew. See you later.
Good morning, Comstock High School. It's Angel and Tillman here, and we're bringing you the German word of the day.
Guten Morgen, Comstock. Hier sind Angel und Tillmann, und wir bringen euch das heutige deutsche Wort des Tages.
Today's word is Rindfleisch, Etikettierungs, Umwalkers, Aufgaben, Begehres, Gesetz.
Pretty good. And it is a law, a name for a law. That name, this word shows our love to compound words. We really love putting nouns together to one very precise word. This word consists of 63 letters.
It's too many.
Yeah, and that's the name for formal law from a state in Germany. The state's name is Mecklenburg-Vorpommern. They made an agriculture law and they gave this law this name. That's a law how to use cow meat in agriculture. And that's a pretty tough one. And one of the longest German words ever created.
It wasn't that hard.
It was hard. And yeah, that's German bureaucracy.
Back to you.
Back to you.
Hey guys, I'm here in the auto shop and we're bringing to you Mechanic Mondays. And I'm gonna show you, start off with the basics and how to jumpstart a car. So first, you start off with the positive one and you put it on the positive side. And then you take the negative side and you put it on the negative side. And it's as simple as that. There you go, it's jump started. But make sure that you never switch them because that'll cause like a lot of sparks and it can ruin your battery. And make sure you always put this one on first. Don't ever put the negative on first or else it'll spark and it'll cause a problem. Back to you.
Hello Comstock, I'm Amber.
And I'm Yaslin.
And we're doing Karaoke Monday.
Go ahead, Ms. Paulson.
Maybe. Hey, Ms. Paulson.
Jingle bells rock, jingle bells chime, and jingle bells time, dancing and comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all.